I'm a huge fan of TFC because it keeps me updated on what's happening in the Philippines, whether it's current events or new ideas for media. Buenos dias, I'm Carlo Velasco. I'm the CEO of VideoGaga, a marketing company based here in Madrid, Spain. So I moved here 7 years ago to work on a project and to study Spanish. Since then, I've worked for different companies in Spain, specifically a global bank and an international ad agency. VideoGaga is a marketing company that helps people, communities, and businesses accelerate their success. And that's through, of course, training and through digital marketing. We provide marketing services and training when it comes to digital tools or digital skills that will help them gain more clients, improve their profession, and of course, improve their businesses. We discovered that a lot of these professionals and businesses lack digital skills, specific tools and skills they need to achieve success. And that's why we created VideoGaga, to provide consultation, workshop, and coaching to these professionals. Because one of our goals is to empower Filipino immigrants in Spain and in Europe to level up their professions. And if they have a business already, or if they want to start a business, to gain more revenue, basically achieve more success. Actually, we've been a partner of the Philippine Embassy in Spain for a year now. We're very happy to partner with them and to get the trust of the Filipino community. We organize free workshops on how to start your business, specifically online through digital tools, on tools like Amazon, on social media, how to utilize digital marketing, specifically on Google search, Google Maps, and Facebook. So the past 7 years working here in Spain, and with different talents from all over the world, we've discovered that the Filipino talent can offer something unique to the industry here. And that includes the creativity of Filipino talents, specifically in business, in marketing, and in media. And also the connectivity or the connectedness to trends. It's very inspiring that we get to help our kababayans and also other nationalities to be more successful, right? To achieve success for their career, to achieve success for their businesses through these trainings. And we can really see how they're evolving. Imagine you can be a kasambahay, but you're already running your freelance services online as a virtual assistant, right? So that's very empowering. We see the evolution, the growth of our clients. And then you see also small businesses getting more orders and multiplying their sales because they've set up their own Amazon or e-commerce platforms, right? I'm a huge fan of TFC because it keeps me updated on what's happening in the Philippines, whether it's current events or new ideas for media. I love watching, of course, the movies. I'm a huge fan of Filipino movies, specifically award-winning movies, award-winning films by award-winning directors, indie films by new directors and new talents. And when it comes to work, we get a lot of ideas and inspiration from lifestyle shows and popular shows like Showtime, for example, because it keeps us connected to, I would say, the trends and the expressions of the Filipino public. With TFC, I also get to bond with my family because, you know, we're huge movie fans. And, you know, after I watch a specific Pinoy film, I get to recommend that to my parents and my sister in Canada. Yes, because we are all global nomads, global Pinoys, right? Living outside the country, me here in Spain and my family in Canada. So TFC allows us to really connect online and share entertaining content.